Gifts anymore! Ah, a lovely sweetie. Who dares bother the mighty Warpstone? 1,000 years I've been left alone to rest. What do you want?
Well, can you help us?
Help you? No.
But you're a Warpstone. You're supposed to help.
Right. Let's see if I can remember what I'm supposed to do. Okay. Now, if you push left on the control stick, then I'll send you to one of those Warpstone thingies. We'll get back to that in a minute. And if you push forward on the control stick, then you can enter the maze. Now this one's a bit special. When you have collected a Crozoa spirit, then push right on the control stick, and I'll send you to Crozoa Palace. Now, you know what I do, so hurry up and make a choice. If not, then press B so I can get back to sleep. Are you ready to warp?
Thank you. give you a cheat token.
I am Fox McCloud, lead pilot of the Star Fox team. I've come to take the prince back to his home. Hey, wait!
We'll be right back. Nizbuaku Kutsuk Furu, a Uat Wovequat Rodan.
What?
Ura Sizbuaku Kutsuk Furu, a Uat Wovequat Rodan.
I can't understand you.
Ura Sizbu at Uhat Spring, or you'd be frozen by now.
Why, you little.
Hey, I wouldn't if I were you. My dad's a King Earthwalker, and he'll bash you up.
I don't think he'll be doing any bashing. He's been captured. That's why I've been sent to rescue you.
He's been captured?
That's right. It was your mother that sent me to find you.
Is she okay?
She'll be just fine. But we need to get you home.
Look at this!
There's something near.
Look at this. Look at this!
Stay!
Yeah.
you crazy? Just leave the sharp claws to me.
Okay, okay, I'm sorry. Hey, Fox, if ever you need me to come back, you just use my heal command, and I'll be right with you, okay?
I'm too hungry to talk to strangers.
Thank you.
I'm too hungry to talk to strangers. That's better. I tell you what, young'un, I'll help you out. Here you are, my boy. This is a scarab bag. By collecting scarabs, you'll be able to buy many useful items. Another route, and I'll see what I can do. I'm sorry, lad, but you're on your own now.
Huh. Do you hear that?
Follow the path to Thorntail Hollow. Follow the path to Thorntail Hollow. The sharp claws have captured our leader. Travel through the mountains to reach the hollow.
Pay me scarabs to pass. You pass, but don't tell boss.
There's something near.
White grub tub only grow inside the ancient well.
Thank you. smash. No, that's too low. No, that's too low. Yeah, I don't need business from cheapskates. Get out! Hurry and choose something, or get out! You pay this much. No, that's too low. No, that's too low. Okay, I'll sell it to you. If you wish to gamble, I will then throw them into this cave, and you have to collect them within my time limit. Are you ready? I don't believe you did it. You win. Yeah!
here, guys. Mission accomplished. Contact General Pepper so we can get paid.
She's gonna be okay, isn't she, Fox?
Are you sure you finished down there? The planet's not back together yet.
The Queen needs my help. Fox out. Is there anything we can do for her?
We need to find white grub tubs. My mom gives them to me when I'm not feeling well.
It looks like she'll need a lot. Let's take a look around, see what we can find.
The Sharp Claw came and attacked our queen. The Sharp Claw came and attacked our queen.
Okay, Tricky. You stay here. I'll go search down there.
But I need to help my mom.
And you will be by staying out there.
Okay, Fox, but hurry up. My mom looked real bad.
Thank you.
Light your way! Good! Yes, very good! Good, good, excellent!
Yeah! Fox. Thank you for saving my son and for saving me.
Okay, enough of the thanks. Now I need some help from you. Can you just tell me what's going on?
This is all the work of General Scales. He is the ruler of the Sharpclaw tribe, a nasty bunch of pirates who have always wanted to rule Dinosaur Planet. We have always been able to stop his attacks, but this time he somehow become stronger and defeated our army at the Krizoa Palace.
Right, a bad guy. But how did the planet get in such a mess?
Within the Krizoa Palace, he broke the seals of the Force Point temples.
I'm listening.
This planet is rich with a magical force, a force so strong that it is continually pushing our world apart. To stop this, 4 spellstones were placed inside the Force Point temples.
Okay, that's a bit weird, but I understand.
With the seals broken, Scales entered the temples and removed the spellstones. With nothing to hold back the magic force, the planet was torn apart.
At last. It all makes sense. So, the bad guy takes the spellstones, your planet falls apart, and I've got to find the spellstones and bring them back to the Force Point temples.
See, Mom? I told you he was good. Star Fox, yeah.
My son will remain with you, for only a dinosaur of noble birth can breathe life into the spellstones.
What? That's okay, but... don't you think he's a bit young? I mean, it's gonna be very dangerous. Loads of bad guys, fighting, death.
He knows the planet well, and I'm sure he's shown you his sidekick skills.
Oh, yeah. I forgot about those.
Come on, Fox. We'll make a great team.
Okay, but if you mess up just once, I'll send you straight back to Mommy.
Okay, yeah.
Good. Now, our spies have indicated that Scales was last seen in Dark Ice Mines. I know the gatekeeper, Garunda Tay, a silly fellow, but he can guide you to the Spellstone. Go back to the Snowhorn Wastes and find him.
Got it.
And Fox, I think you'll need this. The Sharpclaws dropped it when they attacked me. Maybe it'll come in use somewhere.
Okay, enough already. Can I just get on with it?